Hey, what's up YouTube? I've got a 1975 DT250 Enduro 250. So brakes work, motor works, tires in good shape. It's a 1975. So headlight works, RPM gauge works. Only thing that doesn't work on this is the mile an hour gauge. So seat's in good shape. Everything is in really, really good shape. So it's got a rack on the back, seat cover's perfect. So I've even got the title to this thing. So if you know how much this is worth, put in the comment sections how much you think it's worth. Or how much, if you know how much it's worth. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and warm her up, and then we'll go take her on a little ride.